Lashly has run through just about everyone in the WWE locker room. He's always eager to prove that he and he alone is almighty.
I think there's a good chance we'll be seeing a painful Batista bomb tonight.
Painful would be putting it lightly. Devastating is more accurate.
Oof. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Just sending a message there.
Batista got him there.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Kick right to the midsection.
Looks like Batista is on the move, guys.
He can turn up the heat at will, it seems.
He's in control. Dropped from above. Batista turns it around. Look out here.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Oh, kick right in the gut. Clothesline.
What impact.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion.
Oh, no. Oh, stun gun.
Lashly just barely got out of the way.
Stomping. Ouch.
Double arm lock.
Yeah.
He's looking a little off balance. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Moonsault press.
My God, burn. Head crank.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Three.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
In from the floor.
He caught him slipping.
Running power slam!
Lashly just barely got out of the way.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued in absolute fever pitch here.
Nice right hand.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Batista turns it around.
Looking dire for Lashly.
Yeah, he's being torn up.
Look at this. This could do it.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
No, man.
He's looking for the win.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Double axe handle smash.
suplex.
Making it look easy.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion.
Oh, right to the midsection.
What a scary drop.
Batista's unleashed.
Not sure where he got this much energy, but he's definitely feeling it.
Lashly just barely got out of the way.
He may be in a bad way here.
Things are not looking good for him right now. Standing switch into the...
which will start the referee's count. Clothesline!
Three! Four!
Clothesline!
Five! Six!
Back now inside the ring.
Batista down for three.
What is Lashly having store?
Oh, elevated.
Devastating.
Oh man, Batista's in trouble now.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
I'm impressed.
Batista turns it around.
Belly to belly!
Vicious.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey. Batista bomb! He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. Hit the big cover! Is it enough?
Batista.
Watch here. The almighty Bobby Lashly should have focused more on the opposition instead of posing. This is how an unchained animal feasts.
Man, oh man, look at that.
Here is your winner, the animal.
That's an impressive win right there.
Batista definitely unleashed the beast tonight.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.